This video is part of a series about getting to know your SmartBoard GX series display. In this video, you'll learn how to wirelessly share images, videos, and desktops to the display. One way to share your device's screen to the display is by using the eShare app. You can access the eShare app from the display. On the display's home screen, tap the app's menu icon. Tap the eShare Pro icon. On the device you want to share, open the browser and enter the URL that appears on the display screen. You can also open the eShare website by scanning the QR code. The eShare app is available for several platforms. Download and install the eShare app for your device. After you've installed the app on your device, make sure your device is connected to the same network and subnet as your display. When you're ready to share your device's screen to the display, open the eShare app on your device. The device list appears, showing the eShare-enabled devices connected to your network. Select the display's name. To share your device's screen to the display, tap Share Screen. The contents of the device's screen appear on the display. To see the display screen on your device, tap TV Mirror. The display screen now appears on your device. To show an image or video from your device to the display, tap Local Files. Then, select the video or photo you want to show. You can also use screen mirroring to share from iOS or Mac devices to the display. On the display's home screen, tap the Apps menu icon and select iMirror. On your iOS device or Mac, open the Control Center. Tap Screen Mirroring and select the device's name. The Apple device's screen appears on the display. Subscribe to our YouTube channel for more tips and tricks, or visit smarttech.com. Thanks for watching.